God wants you to draw near to Him. He's already drawing near to you. When you leave for work and say, Father, I thank you today. Your favor is all over me. I thank you, Father God, you're smiling on me when I go to work. Even when you feel lonely sometimes, you feel by yourself. You say, Lord, I thank you that I'm not alone. You're with me. And your favor is all over me. Amen, God. You're working in my life. You feel your body is not doing well or whatever. Say, Lord, I thank you that you love me so much that even right now, you're repairing, restoring, you're building my body. I just love you, Father. I know you're doing it. That kind of favor, that kind of like favor consciousness, that kind of like close to God consciousness. And you're actually coming to God all the time. Don't have to get in the spiritual atmosphere. Must play hallelujah. Must have Jermaine and Adeline start saying hallelujah. And then you start talking to God. Talk to God all the time. Because the more you talk to Him, guess what? You're drawing near and you are living. Let me show you. Hebrews 10. Therefore, brethren, having boldness to enter the holiest by the blood of Jesus, by a new and living way. You see that? Living means the more you come to God, the more your body responds. The more you live, the more you come alive, the stronger you become, the younger you get,